Brought back in here by Ott. Played across. Oh! And it wouldn't go.
How do you figure that?
That was either Post or Mrazek got that.
What a play by Ott. I mean, he had a wide open net, and Mrazek with his catching gloves tapping the Canadian player in the rear end like, okay, no big deal. Just get off of me, for goodness sake. What a play by Steve Ott.
And what a save by Peter Mrazek.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh, is that any good? We'll be back. Look at this.
Get out, though, hit a stanchion and stayed in. Here's Helm. Nielsen. Oh. Goal. Scores! Woo.
What a beauty. See that coming. Well, the Red Wings cut a break, but there's Helm who catches it, knocks it down, and goes to Nielsen. When Lindgren stayed in his net deep is when you could see that Nielsen was going to have a chance to go to his backhand and have some daylight, and that's exactly what he did. He's got to come out and challenge him with his defenseman coming that way. He didn't do it. Nielsen took advantage of it.
The only goal in the game, and carrying the play now, Ring waits. Passes off, shot, big stop, Lindgren. Right in front, and nobody can jam it in. What a chance it was, though, for Paul Byron. Score! Byron staying with it. Got in there, and finally from the scramble. Canadians get a tie, Beaulieu.
He gets it, he just absolutely rifles it through traffic after. I don't know how Byron missed his first chance. It goes through the crease, and yeah, he just ran out of room, but he does the right thing. He gets puck recovery and then goes to the net with lots of traffic, and you can tell there that Mrazek just did not see this. And the one thing Beaulieu could do, he's got good offensive ability, and he absolutely rifles this puck. Tie this game up at one. Bang! And they're all right in front of the net, doing a good job, as well as Gallagher, who goes to his familiar spot also.
Battling with McCarron. Mazzarito showing him some of that speed. Here's Larkin. Ooh. With a shot. He scores!
What a great release by Larkin. Boy. It was almost a broken play. Tatar moved it over to him. Or Laurito, rather. He's involved. He got it to Tatar. Tatar to Larkin. Back of the net, and a nice release by Dylan Larkin for goal number 7.
Stalled and waited for the puck to come off the boards out. Didn't get out far enough for him. Canadians keep it in. Nesterov score! Scramble in front and an deflected shot. You couldn't nail Mrazek on that. Lekkonen was standing right there, and he's going to get the goal.
On the transition and a harmless looking play with a minute 30 to go in the second period. The good down ice pressure starts this off by Lekkonen. And then what does he do? He goes right to the front of the net and then gets the rebound. And I don't know if this was directed or not by King in front, but if nothing else, he certainly distracted Mrazek, and then Lekkonen in front beats the Kaiser to the puck, and we've got a tie hockey game. I wouldn't be a bit surprised if that was touched on the way in, and that's why Mrazek wasn't able to handle the initial shot.
Oh, my God.
Shaw finds an open Petrie with room firing. Oh, that got Mrazek, and his helmet's off.
You hear that upstairs.
So the whistle goes with that. Immediately, when the goaltender loses the mask.
Wow. Wow, and Bolio keeps it a 2-2 game with this play right here. That's going in. We'll be back. 2-2 with 11:30, 9 to go. Conk, out goes the helmet.
Tatar backed off. Waited for the pass to come down. Give away. Canadian score! Galchenyuk came up, and there it was. With 3:18 on the clock left in overtime, and the Canadians win their final game of the season before the Stanley Cup playoffs. They'll meet the Rangers tonight. Defeat Detroit 3-2.
Green on this play looks for a change. He knows his team is changing, so he circles back into his own zone and just heals it. And then the puck ends up right on Galchenyuk's stick after the down ice pressure. And there it is. Some good work here by Nesterov to break the giveaway. Galchenyuk with the blast. Mrazek has no chance on that quick transition in front of him. And the Montreal Canadiens finish off their season on a high note. And the reaction from Green tells the story.